Hello, everybody. I'm Brandon Flowers from The Killers.
Hi, I'm Mark Stormer from The Killers.
But when we were first starting, we were playing at bars and things off of the strip, around, you know, kind of around that area. We were really lucky. We got our foot in the door at the last minute, and we're one of the last ones. And if I was saying it the other day, if you're a young band now, let's say, and you want to be in a rock and roll band, there's not a home for you.
When you're just trying to come up and get a start, you play wherever you can.
Just kind of gritty bars.
Yeah, like strip mall bars and little cafes.
Probably the weirdest thing from that we experienced in those, I guess, was from those early gigs was playing in transvestite bar. You would have, your parents and, your cousins and the fans and things, but there would be the odd tranny. I guess that's not a normal experience. You start a band and we're all working normal jobs and you don't want to do that, and you want to break out of it and see things and see where the music will take you, and we're still on that journey, I think.